We are not good at YouTube. I think we've finally reached enormous family size.
This is how we roll with 11 children and 4 adults. No bowl can contain the awesomeness that we are about to obtain.
So we've been working on a sourdough starter, and you're supposed to feed the starter and discard half. So the discard you can make other fun things with.
We're trying pancakes. And this is 6 cups of starter, so we're going to need 12 cups of flour and 12 cups. Is it 12 cups of buttermilk? Yeah. Yes, 12 cups of buttermilk. And a little bit of sugar, and then eggs and stuff tomorrow. So this will sit in sponge all night, and we'll see how it goes in the morning.
So, this is a 5-gallon bucket that we had from our food storage.
So that's only 3 cups of buttermilk, right? Okay, so I'll have to make some more.
4 more of those.
Yeah.
There it goes.
And then we gotta get the flour. Oh my gosh, because we're gonna need 12 cups of flour. This is kind of fun. I feel like a witch.
Okay. It's getting closer.
We just need 3 more cups of buttermilk, and then we add in all the flour. Ridiculous.
This is kind of regular life at Wallace Alamone. Giant buckets of flour. maybe a new experience for Willow Creek, though.
Yeah, it is definitely a new thing for me.
That's what happens when you have 7 children.
What?
9. I did. Just go back to my account.
10. My hand is cramping. 11. It does stress me out a little bit to use all these ingredients. 12.
And it's gonna sponge. We just didn't have a bowl big enough.
No. So this will sit for at least 12 hours. We'll cook it up tomorrow. That'll be an adventure for sure. Mm-hmm.
And Trish is a brat and will only use the sugar.
Right. Well, not specifically this brand, but just pure cane sugar. All natural. I am a brat. That is all I use.
But it's beautiful.
So we're just waiting on 3 more cups of buttermilk. We ran out of the powder that we used. So, because we work in economy sizes here. Economy? Is that what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
Anyway.
We're just making enough for a restaurant.
So we're doing 3 cups of white milk. Not to be confused with chocolate milk, you know. We're using 3 cups of milk with some vinegar, so that's just sitting, turning for into our milk.
For our thick paste, yes. Pancakes.
I don't remember what
So, even though I have 7 children regularly, we did not have a bowl big enough for this much. And we're adding 3 more cups of milk anyways.
Yeah.
And then it has to sponge, which means it'll grow. Hopefully.
So then we'll, in the morning, just add some eggs and oil, I think, and baking powder or soda, one of the two. We got this recipe from kingarthurflour.com, and we hope it tastes good, because really, this is a lot of food.
Oh, it's only like a third of a 5-gallon bucket.
I guess if it's not good, the chickens will be happy.
It's a
drink, you put enough syrup on it, anything will taste good.
So true.
Now we wait, my precious. We wait.
I thought you were a witch.
I'm trying to be. Don't burn me.
If you can tell, the mixture is here. There's the handle. It's full.
So this will sponge for 12 hours overnight-ish. How many pancakes is this going to make? Leave it in the comments below.